Day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now, in the last week, I bought a very interesting and important collection of operatic records and some very fine machines, which, have I not flogged them by Saturday afternoon when I've got some visitors coming from a very dull event, apparently, I'll do some videos for. Now, here's another 14-inch phonotype that's come from this collection. It's a duplicate of one I already have, sadly. But it's in better condition, so I thought I'd give it a go and we'll play it on with the Four Spring Soundbox. Here we go with Phonotypia number 69019, Rigoletto, Bella Figlia dell'Amore, the quartetto, of course, sung by R. Pinkert, G. Luca, is that Luca Kevska, Alessandra Bonci, and Magini Coletti, recorded in Milano, of course. Here we go. And they really have, these are not designed to be louder as the Pathé, 14-inch Pathés are. These are designed so that the artists have more space to sing and breathe, and that you certainly get here. Here we go.
Oh!
Well, there we go, viewers. It looked a better copy, but I wonder if it actually was. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Thank you and goodbye.